What's wrong with putting cash in a briefcase? That's what I want to know.